Could you use a fun little place to get away from it all for a couple of hours? Well, right next to the Hollywood Bowl,
we have Runyon Canyon Park, a place that will totally make you feel like you're on vacation. This is a 190-acre mountain and canyon park famous for its walking trails. And because it's in Hollywood, you'll feel like you're on a Western movie set, but with no spurs required. You can walk from 5 minutes to 5 hours on miles of trails here, some paved, stretching from the entrance on Fuller Avenue all the way up to Mulholland Drive. And there is a lot to see. Views at every corner, people watching at its best, and it's a place where Hollywood folk like to bring their dogs, which makes it advisable to watch where you step. You might trip on a screenplay. And because there's plenty of celebrities and showbiz types roaming here, it makes it a place where you just might be discovered. Hopefully, though, not by your boss who's been wondering where you've been all morning.